It's good to be back in Tampa Bay.